couple guys in first class on a flight from New York to Los Angeles. Kinda making small talk, killing time, flirting with the flight attendants. 30,000 feet above could be Oklahoma. Just a bunch of square cornfields and wheat farms, man, it all looks the same. Miles and miles of back roads and highways connecting little towns with funny names. Who'd want to live down there in the middle of nowhere? They've never drove through Indiana. Met the man who plowed that earth, planted that seed, busted his ass for you and me. You're caught a harvest moon in Kansas. They'd understand why God made those flyover states. That mile-long Santa Fe freight train engineer seen it all. It's like that flatbed cowboy stacking U.S. steel on a three-day haul. Roads and rails under their feet. Yeah, that sounds like a first-class seat on the plains of Oklahoma. With a windshield sunset in your eyes, like a watercolor painted sky, you think heaven's doors have opened. You'll understand why God made those flyover states. Take a ride across the Badlands. Feel that freedom on your face, breathe in all that open space, and meet a girl from Amarillo. You'll understand why God made it. You might even want to plant your stakes in those flyover states.
First-class seat on the plains of Oklahoma.
painted sky. You think heaven's doors have opened, you'll understand why I got me.
Those flyover states. Have you ever been through?
couple guys in first class on a flight from New York to Los Angeles. Kind of making small talk, killing time, flirting with the flight attendants. 30,000 feet above could be Oklahoma. Just a bunch of square cornfields and wheat farms, man, it all looks the same. Miles and miles of back roads and highways connecting little towns with funny names. Who'd want to live down there in the middle of nowhere? They've never drove through Indiana. Met the man who plowed that earth, planted that seed, busted his ass for you and me. You're caught a harvest moon in Kansas. They'd understand why I got made those flyover states. I bet that mile-long Santa Fe freight train engineer seen it all. Just like that flatbed cowboy stacking U.S. steel on a three-day haul. Roads and rails under their feet. Yeah, that sounds like a first-class seat on the plains of Oklahoma. With a windshield sunset in your eyes, like a watercolor painted sky. You think heaven's doors have opened, you'll understand why I got made those flyover states. Take a ride across the Badlands, feel that freedom on your face, breathe in all that open space, and meet a girl from Amarillo. You'll understand why I got me. You might even want to plant your stakes in those flyover states.